Unboxing? Unboxing. Asan yung? Unjoy! Okay. May naghahanap na ng order. Wala, nasan yung cutter? Di ba? Ano natin ang open? Wala yung cutter. Saan ko nilagay? Ayun. Let's see the look. Wait lang. Oh, I got slow connection. Eh di magaling. Okay. So, ayan. Wait. Hihing ang person. Hinga ang person kasi galing pang duty, sumundo pa ng box, andito na ang boxes. So, tagod. Ayan. Covered ko. Anyway, so, my July box just arrived. Hi, SD! So, my July box just arrived and actually, hindi pa to kompleto, guys. So, para dun sa mga may order ng missing curry, wala pa po siya. Kulang pa din yung baby powder. Yes, sorry about that. So, unahin ko po syempre yung mga pinakauna nag-order sa akin, yung mga pinakamatagal naghihintay, and I'm hoping na yung dun sa mga wala pa, you can wait for the part 2 of the July box. Ayun. Some of the gummies that I promised are not available, but meron din namang gummies dito. I'm also missing one of the rice mask. Ayun, pero yung kay Jemica nandito. So, let's check. Open na natin. First box. Ang busy kaya kanina. Para akong manananggal. Tatlo yung pit ko. Palayo pa. Okay, first look. Oh, what is this? Okay, I've got gummies, gummy one, gummy two. Hi, A, Kachi, Shin. Natin-try ko lang mag-live para cute. I've got gummy bears. So this is apple. So apple, I have 5 of them. So 5 of them are available. If you like, comment po kayo. It's 100 each. So let's see. Apple. Yep, dapat 10 po ito, pero I think nasa part 2 pa yung ibang pieces. So this is Kabaya apple gummies. 5 pieces available lang po. Then what do we have? This is the Kabaya grape. Kabaya grape is only 5 lang din. So, gummies. 5 lang din po ito. All available. So, first to comment. Both of my cell phones are busy. Kasi yung isa naka-live, yung isa nag-re-record ng video. So, comment nyo na lang po if you want to order. So, Kabaya gummies in grapes. 5 pieces lang po available. 100 each din po yan. So, that's a check. Dali lang. I have to check the inventory. So, nauna na ang apple. So, 5 pieces apple. check kabaya apple. Kabaya grape. Okay. Next is I have new flavors. So is this gummies or is this candy? I think it's soft. I'm not sure if it's gummies, pero alam kong gummies to. This is lemon. Lemon flavor. Ayan. So, this one. Lemon. Well. Okay. So, 5 pieces lang din po siya. 3, 4. I have slow connection. Sorry na. Hi, Marcy Lorraine. 5 pieces of lemon. This is gummies, but it's not as soft. Pag tinisin ko, it's not as soft. But this is lemon flavor. Same price lang po. Ayan. Unboxing tayo. Pag hindi mo inabutan, sa YouTube na lang. Lemon. Check. So, eto kagaya din nung, I think this is ume flavor. Ayan. Same kind as the lemon one. 100 each. Ganda ng tinder. Ay, ang haggard nga. Paano? Para akong manananggal kanina. Ang original pit ko is Tiger 1, then go to Boeing, then go to GS2A. So, saya. So, 5 pieces. This is ume flavor. Ano ba yung ume? It looks plum. 5 pieces lang din. So, comment or send me a message to order. Pero hindi ko pa ma-check ang mga DMs right now. Then, okay, wait. Oh, plum nga siya. The ume one. Okay. Then, I have ito, gummies. Ito soft. Ito talaga soft. These ones are soft. So, yung ume and yung lemon, it's, I think it's chewy, but it's not very soft. But this one is definitely soft. So, this is green grapes. Gummies. Same price lang din po. 100 each. So, take your pick. Pili na kayo kung alin ang maasim na bet nyo sa buhay. JM! Pamain? Sige, dadalhin ko sa'yo talaga yan. Alam mo, pupunta ako sa'yo one of these days. Grapes. Okay. Green grapes. Gummies. 100 each. Okay, check lang po natin. Okay, then another gummies is orange. This one's orange flavor. This is by Meiji, by the way. So, kahit hindi ko pa siya natitikman, alam ko na siyang masarap. Buhay. Buhay ang oranges. So, 5 pieces lang din po ang available niyan. Gummies in orange flavor. So, yung ibang gummies na in order ko is not yet here. Nag-distract ako sa pusa kong girl. Nagpapakyut. So, wala pa siya. So, hopefully, sa part 2 ng July box, which is yet to come, andito na siya. Okay, so, orange. So, ang flavors ng ating gummies, I have green grape, I have orange, I have grapes, I have apple. So, these are gummies. These are really soft gummies. And then, I have this ume, plum, and lemon. It's not as soft, but I think it's also delicious. So, candies. Yep. Okay. So, what else do we have? Ang dumating ko po na Shiseido baby powder is pressed powder. Oh yeah, alam ko kulang to. Ay, 4 lang. So, kung sino lang po muna yung, these are all reserved, actually kulang pa to. But if you wanna pre-order, you can also send me a message. May parating akong stock nito sa part 2 ng July box. So, still waiting for that one. Pero ito right now, these are reserved. Okay. Pressed powder. Apat. Supposedly, I have 10 of that. Anyway. Roto eye drops. So, this is one of our bestseller. Ito, kumpleto to. I have a few stocks here. So, kung gusto niyo pong mag-mine, I have 7 pieces available. Okay. So, let's count. First, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bigay bang mga babies ko ngayon? Nanonood lang sila ng pag-unboxing ko. Okay, I have 15 pieces. 7 of these are available. So, you can send me a message. This is 170. Ayun. Okay, so I have 7 pieces available. The rest are, meron na pong reservations. So, roto eyedrops. Please, I check. So, nakabalot po siya ng bubble wrap. Uy, ang dami pong beauty. Oh, yeah. Okay. So, ganito siya kalaki, guys. QP Roasted Sesame. I have available, 4 pieces available nito. So, you can, again, send me a message or comment down below if you want to order. QP is 270. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ayan na nga. Ayan na ang pusa. Baby girl, alam mo bang naka-live si mami? QP. Roasted sesame dressing po. Wait, anak. Don't go there. Yeah. Oh, mag-hello ka. Hello po. Hello po. Dito ka na. Okay. Next. DHC Collagen. DHC Collagen. Ilan to? Okay. Konti lang to. 5 piraso lang to. So, kung palagay mo, paubos na yung DHC mo, magpa-reserve ka na. Kasi 5 lang to. I don't know when yung dating nung... Hindi, actually, the next stock nito is baka September na ang dating. DHC Collagen. Okay, so, ito yung DHC bottle. So, dumating siya ng ganyan. How much you? 270! Yun. Merong may-ari nito. Okay. Hi, Ate Kat. So, ganito ko siya na-receive. Dumating siya in a bubble wrap. It's well, so, syempre, hindi ko na ito bubuksan. Okay. May may-ari po niya. Oh, di ba? May tumatakbo. Live na live. Okay, then, para kay Lablab Jemica ko to, order niya to. Eye cream. 2 to, diba? Yes. Yung isang eye cream ay para kay Ate Myra ko. So, may may-ari po nito. But, if you're interested, nakapost po yan lahat sa timeline ko. It's in one album, pinned post sa timeline ko. So, posted din po ang prices niyan. And this is the rice mask. So, 2 dapat to, pero hindi pa dumating yung isa. So, ito, kay Lablab Jemica ko muna. Kasi baka... Ayun. Yung isa makakapaghintay pa naman. Wait, i-check ko lang yun. Isa na? Rice mask. Eye cream. Okay. So, both of those items are reserved na po. but still open for pre-order. Okay. Ay! Ay! Oh my gosh! Wait lang. Bakit maliit ko? Maliit ko? Okay, wait. I have to check with my kumare. Kasi this capsule is maliit. Okay, ganun po talaga pag nai-live. Pag naka-live. Actual natin na abutan. Nakikita yung items. So, this one is a Lotte Collagen Powder. So, ito, pwede nyo i-mix sa kahit na anong drinks. Pwede sa juice, sa milk, sa coffee, sa tea, or whatever. So, collagen powder, guys, pampa-fresh. Para kahit tatlo yung pit natin, hindi tayo nahahagard. This is available. And, yung vitamin B, DHC vitamin B mix. So, meron din po akong extra nito. Yung iba, my order. Okay. So, wait. Ayusin lang muna natin kung iba. Before I open the next box. Okay, wait. So, di ba, pag may something sa pag-open, medyo, tama nga yung kumare ko, medyo stress is real, ha? Kasi, syempre, ina-expect yun. And then, iba ang dumating. But, anyway, moving on sa next box. Yeah. Where is the cutter na naman? Saan ko na naman ilagay? Hello? Yung cutter nawawala. Paano ko to open? Wait lang. Tingnan natin yung messages. Bring them on camera. Pamain. Bring them on camera. Camera, wait. So, this one is, again, also okay. So, habang hindi ko mapinpoint saan ko na ilagay yung cutter ko pang bukas ng box. Okay. Gummies. This one is green grape. This one's orange. Grape flavor. Apple flavor. And then, I also have lemon. This one is, I think, more of a candy. But it's softer. And plum. Okay? So, yan po. Available po natin yan. Recap now. First, small box. Then, I have QP. Roasted sesame dressing. So, naka-bubble wrap siya, guys. Since ayoko pa siyang tanggalin sa bubble wrap. Kasi masisira yung packaging. So, at least you know na dumara. Opening. Okay. So, medyo na-stress ako dun. Ina-expect na kasi is isang bottle na collagen capsules pero isang pouch yung tumating. We'll see. Okay. Tada! Saan ako? So, I have Dars chocolates. So, ito siya actual pag hinawakan closer sa cam. Dars. This is white chocolate. I have 5 pieces of this available. So, yan. On top of the box, closer sa camera, this is Dars white chocolate. Dars white. So, mura lang to, guys. This is 90 pesos each. So, smaller ones para sa, you know, minsan cravings kasi natin is just a small chocolate. Not really big. So, asa naman na siya sa listahan ko? White. Okay. So, ayun. We have white chocolate available. Okay. Then we have Meiji, three variety chocolates. Meiji. Three variety chocolates. I have... Bakit ang dami? Ah! Okay. Ang dami nga pala talaga yung order. So, marami tayo nito. I have 8 pieces available. Sa kabila. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Okay, that one is complete. We have Gaina Crunky. So, Gaina Crunky. One, two, three, four, five. Gaina. Gaina Crunky. Where is that? There it goes. Check. Kit Kat Matcha. Kit Kat Matcha. So, one, two, three, four, five. Available ba ito lahat? Kit Kat Matcha. Matcha, matcha. Yes, it's available. So, dati kasi lagi silang matagal naghihintay ng stock nito. So, ngayon, we have stocks available. Okay, this one is new. New sa akin. Kit Kat Dark. Kit Kat Dark. Kit Kat Dark. Bring them on cam. Bring them on camera. Ayan na, oo. Kit Kat Dark. Kit Kat Dark, I think isa lang ang available ko nito. Super flex pa ako. Kit Kat Dark. Yes. I only have one available. Pero dapat ito ay 5, 2, 3, 5. Pero isa na lang po yung available. The rest is reserved. So, comment. Just comment. Okay. Then, I have bourbon. Kit Kat Dark. Bourbon. Okay. Bourbon Choco. The ultimate favorite choco biscuit. Bourbon Choco. Po. Wow. Bourbon Choco. So, marami po tayo nito. Unchoy, wag kang tatalon sa chocolate, please lang. We are live, anak. Huwag mo munang kagatin ng box. Bourbon Choco. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. Yep, complete. J Macadamia. Okay. Hoy! Hoy! Yung pusa! Ay! Sinipa pa niya talaga. Bunso! Okay. Wait lang. I have one macadamia here. Pero tatlo to. So, maybe nandun sa isa pang box. Check natin. Meiji Macadamia in matcha. Pangawin. Let's get to the other box. Tara, wait lang. Ayusin lang na natin. Kasi para hindi sila magkanda. Ipit. Diabal. Anak, gusto mo din mag-live? Ang comment. how much ang which one? Yung bourbon, sorry. I'm so sorry. Itinumba ng pusa. Ayun, tinumba ni Bunchoy ko ang aking Instaflow, which is recording this very video. So, fast track na lang natin tong portion na to kasi suddenly hindi match ang sound sa video. So, ayan. Anyway, I was just putting the chocolates back para ma-open ko na yung next box. Cup
noodles. So, check ko mamaya kung meron pang laman yan. Okay. Okay. So, let's see this one. Okay. See, I have to be very careful in cutting the box kasi nga mahirap, napakamadama yung nasa loob. So, ito yung Meiji Macadamia. So, as I've said, tatlong piraso to pero dalawa lang po ang available. Okay. Meiji Macadamia. So, in matchang cube. So this is 160 pesos only. Check tayo sa matcha macadamia. Then I have matcha almond also from Meiji. Almond. Pero isa na lang ang available ko nito, reserve na yung iba. Same price lang din po, 160. Okay? So, ang available sa matcha almond isa, sa matcha macadamia dalawa. Pero sa regular macadamia na Meiji, good na ito. Ha. Tada! Yeah. We also have the regular macadamia, Meiji macadamia. Okay, this one is 150. Tama ba ako? Naghahalo-halo na yung presyo. Yep, 150 each. Available po yan. Meiji macadamia. Sa matcha macadamia at sa almond, matcha almond, it's 160. Sa regular na macadamia, it's 150. Okay. So, syempre, yung all-time favorite na Mito Dark Choco, yung hindi nila alam ang tawag, hindi ko rin naman alam ang tawag dati, pero laging sinasabi, it's in clear packaging, individually wrapped like candies. Pero, yung stock ko nito is wala pa. Hindi pa kasama sa box na to. So, these ones are all ordered. Reserved na. But we also have this one. This is 200. So, kung gusto nyo ma-reserve yung sa upcoming na part 2 ng July box, pwede naman po. Yep. Then I have cow soap red. Cow soap red. So 6 pieces na po ang laman niya. 6 pieces cow soap red is 456 pieces. We have available cow soap red. Then, cow soap na blue is 3 pieces each. Pero ito yung bigger size ng cow soap. This one is 250. Tatlong piraso na yan. So, available din po. Meron pa tayong available for the cow soap. 3, 4, 5. Sorry na, kasi nagla-live ako habang nag-check ng inventory. Then, Ichiran ramen per syempre hindi ito isang pack, so pag open nito ang laman nito limang piraso, each one retails for 250 pesos. So ano pang hinahanap natin, yung mga milky. Kasi ang nandito pa na is dalawang milky. Cow soap red. Check lang natin. Check. Hindi ko alam kung itsura ko dun sa nire-record kong isang video na pang vlog sana. Okay, yung mga milky na lang. Kasi itinumba siya ni Diabal ng aking cute na cute na bebe boy. Wait lang, ayusin lang natin ba. Kasi yung mga chocolates kailangan maayos yung pagkakapak. Wala tayong peach gummies guys, dito natin. Saka yung isang grape na gummy na pahaba. Wala pa. Balik ko lang siya muna sa box ha, para hindi makalat. I think yung ibang mga milky candy ko ay nandito sa kabila. Kasama ng noodles. Hello po. Hi, Sarah. Minimiss ko nang umorder ta. Oh, okay. Milky candies. So, I have 7 of these available. Candies. Pero saan po ito? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Syempre, isang box ng seafood cup noodles. Nissin seafood. And that's it. Okay. Ilalagay ko sa my story, sa my deco, yung kung ano yung mga available items. Para you can just check. Did I miss anything? Bakit saan ba siya? Okay ba tayo? Ay, nako, cha. Hi, Ruby. Wala na, signing off na ako. Check ko pa yung isang video. Thank you, bye-bye.
That's it. So it's been a very busy day for me. So work plus another important errand, sinundo ang boxes, nakapag-unboxing, inventory of stocks while doing live and with the circus eksena of my baby Diaval. So ayan. So till next box po, hoping for the part 2 of this July box. Very soon. Thank you. Bye.